The day was started very well, and that was the first ever snowfall of our entire lives. So one of our friends got so much excited that he took the shirt off challenge in that freezy cold weather. We were enjoying like anything because that was our first snowfall and we never thought what's gonna happen with us. Yes guys, we experienced our life's most tremendous night ever. Yes, we could have died that night. The nice snowfall became into huge snowstorm in time and we stuck there. And we start thinking what to do next because there was not a single home that we could ask for help. Thanks to God, within a kilometer there was an army base camp and they rescued us from being freezed and obvious death. And they also provide us the shelter for that night and the minimum food and medicine. They helped us like God. Insanely, they take care of us because some of us become very seriously ill and they also provide us some courage and the support to overcome the scariest night of our life. But at the same time, next morning came up with the biggest reward of our life. Yes, Mount Kanchenjunga can be seen like most beautifully ever. And we got to know how our army spend their life in a base camp and how they protect us. And after that day, I really got to know them and feel very proud of our Indian Army. Really friends, they are doing very hard task to make us safe and make us live a beautiful life. Then they started clearing the road and they escorted us to get the normal way, and after a scary way we proceed very slowly and the entire weather was so foggy and snowing everywhere, and at last we got our fresh morning and that's it. If you like my video then please give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel.